Gladewater ISD this evening, where all campuses will be closed Thursday and Friday. You know, as we reach peak flu season, we're told the virus has unfortunately taken a toll on countless students and staff there. The school district says while everyone recovers at home, they'll use this extended weekend to conduct a deep cleaning, sanitizing all campuses and offices. They say their goal is to make sure everyone's health and safety is protected, adding they do expect to reopen all campuses on Monday.